Assler?
In Martin Scorsese's 2001 remake of Cape Fear, Gregory Peck, known for his role in the 1962 version, appears as Cady's lawyer. Robert Mitchum, who portrayed Max Cady in the original 1962 film, takes on the role of Lieutenant Elgart. Additionally, Martin Balsam, who played Mark Dutton in the 1962 version, appears as the judge in this updated adaptation.